it's a real honour to have his name. It's very sad. It's very sad when you see it carved in stone because it's so final. It's definitely an honour. It's been lovely. There's been so many people come, so many of his friends. It's been very nice, very, very moving.
It's a privilege. Like I was saying to one of the reporters about when we got the phone call in the morning, that it was a surprise that his name's going to be on there, because normally you have to ask quite a lot of questions. But they obviously thought it's that important to us, which it is, that it should just be on there. There should be no questions asked. It means a lot to see all the people here and all the little kids, and the way it was almost for Cyrus, even though there's a load of other names on there, it was almost for him. It meant a lot to me.